cold does comfort not. It sends shivers down my fingertips, blue from scanning for warmth, searching for unexpected quivers, searching for the abrazo, the embrace, that encircling ardor with passion, restrained, snug within a blanket of disbelief, cozy from flowing similitudes. The artful entwining of shadowy whispers, etching smiles on life's memories. Memories of a path hidden from cynosure, stealing kisses behind closed doors. Life embraced with all its iniquity, rejoicing and reveling in its anonymity. Feeding on crumbs carefully left on a hidden path, like fairy tale fragments that guide the lost and hungry. There is no time to feel hurt or angry, just warm, like a sip of carefully curated brandy, while sailing on the crest of a silvery moon, morning, night, or noon. Another empty morning, a haze in the air, inquisitive, but the canvas is bare. Cut for a take, or curtains for a drama? Abstinence in the middle of a saga. Cinderella at the stroke of midnight left because it was right. Leaving a trail of gold and glitter and a fragile glass slipper. But glimpses have I in virtual space. Yo abrazo, the words that I embrace. The words that I embrace.